Hey guys. How y'all doing? Merry Christmas Eve. I was gonna head out to, I'm heading out to see my. Oh, this is hurting. Hold on, guys. I have to take off my earrings. This is hurting my ears. Go. How y'all doing? What y'all up to? What y'all doing this weekend? Hope you guys are staying safe and you guys enjoy your Christmas with your families and your kids. If you have any, your significant other. I'll be heading out to be with my family for the weekend, so I decided to play a little bit before I go. I may do some stuff over the weekend. You guys may see a few things. Alright, so I almost forgot where. Okay. Oh no, I'm too tired to rage, y'all. I can't. I had to work this morning. Half a day though, so it wasn't too bad. What in the world? How does she run? Oh, okay. I had to figure out how to run faster. I forgot. Whoa! Am I supposed to hold on to one of those things? Okay, here we go. Okay, maybe not. Oh, maybe so. What am I supposed to help? Okay, I'm assuming. Okay, this is already starting off confusing to me. Okay. I got it. That sounds creepy. Should I have stayed on there? Maybe I should have. I don't like that little creepy kid sound. I don't like it at all. Is there something on here? Can't tell. Ugh. Thank you. Am I supposed to do something with this? Maybe not. Where am I supposed to find food? Don't tell me I gotta eat that. Can one of y'all please tell me what Oh. All righty. It was nasty. I feel like something creepy is about to happen. Oh man, who is in that room? Oh, is that creepy guy in there? That little creepy thing gives me anxiety. I can't. That. Damn it! gosh. Okay. I know, right? I don't know who's gonna move that quick. I really didn't expect that. I didn't know what to expect, but I didn't expect that. Oh, okay. This is so creepy, yo. I know. Is he just gonna stay in here now? Was I supposed to do at that point? Okay, let's try this again. This is creeping me out. You saw how I just slid right on under there? Oh my gosh. You guys. Why is he there? Oh man, guys. Guys, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I figured I need to get a key, but where's the key? You know what, y'all? I don't know what I'm doing up here. I'm just trying to figure out where the key is, man. Alright, maybe I shouldn't have been up here. I'm cracking up because I don't know what made me want to come up here. Alright, now which pot are you guys talking about? Trying to see if I can see anything from up here. Oh, what's over there? Okay, I gotta get over there. That dude is nasty. My nerves, y'all. My nerves. Thank you, Naomi. Merry Christmas to you and yours. Aw, tell your daughter I said, hey. Got one button to press. My nerves are so shot right now. Okay, here we go. I don't even know. I don't know. I don't want to chance it. I don't think I can knock that thing out with this little pot. But it is in my way. I'm sorry, I'm really quiet. My nerves are so shot right now. Okay. Now. I'm supposed to go up here. Great, a creepy house. What are those little things? I hear breathing. Can I come up here? Started. What am I doing with that in my hand? You guys, is the key in the kitchen? Great. Where do you go? Get back on the elevator? Nerves, you guys. My nerves. What in the world? Is the key in that room? toilet? What toilet? There's a toilet somewhere? Am I missing something? Man. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Where is the toilet? Oh, wait a minute. Over here. Duh. All right. How the hell am I supposed to open these things? It can't be in here. The hell is this damn key? Darn it. Aha! There it is. Let's figure out how I'm gonna get past this guy now. Oh my God. Ew. Yo, this guy creeps me out. Come on. Oh my gosh. Come on, leave. Key. Fuck. Where's the key? I dropped the key. Where the hell's the key? Okay, the heck am I supposed to do? And do what? No, something ain't right. Okay, now I feel like I'm stuck in here. That's the thing, there's no more. Oh, here we go. Ew, sounded nasty. There was another one up there. Oh. Okay. This is interesting. Okay. How the hell am I supposed to get that? Climb up the bookshelf. All right, now what? Damn it. Damn it. You know what? Come on. Is happening here? Okay, come on. Starting to aggravate me, y'all. I'm supposed to just jump on it, right? Ah, there it is. Thank you. So, like, I'm supposed to just jump on that thing? Oh my God. One task right after another. What the heck am I supposed to do here, y'all? I need another key, of course. I didn't know. Well, where is this other key? Okay. All right. All right. Come on. I wish he ran faster than this. That thing look ugly. Now what? Oh my gosh, the kid's right in front. You know what? Come on, man, go somewhere. Should have just been under that table. That's what I should have done. I wish she ran faster so I can just like hurry up and get the key. Okay. He caught me. All right, now I know what I gotta do. Now I know. Now I know. What am I doing? Oh my God. I got stuck and scared. Oh God. My nerves. Oh boy. Okay. That was definitely a fail. It's like everything just failed me. Y'all. I got scared again, man. Thank you. Keep, you know what? Alright, you guys, I'm gonna stop it here because I have to go. I have to get on the road. I will pick this back up on another day. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you guys have a great Christmas, a safe one. Enjoy your time with your family. And I will see you guys soon. Toodles!